I'm so excited to be here today, standing here before you in this beautiful building.
I just say wow every time I drive past it. It's just so beautiful and such an asset to our community.
I live in this community and I pass it every single day when I come this way. And I have been waiting on the day that I could come in here and stand before you and say thank you, Henry County residents, for supporting eSPLOS 5.
When I look around at this space, I think of the many dreamers who contributed to the way we are going to get to experience our youth engaging in higher and higher qualities of performing arts and fine arts.
And I cannot wait until our students are here performing, and I cannot wait to be in the audience and watch them truly come alive on the stage.
As we come up the stage, you'll notice our follow spot operator. A lot of times we need to use a follow spot for various reasons, you know, pageants, things like that.
I mean, just look at it, it's gorgeous.
Oh, I love it. The 2D has come to life.
1,000 seats, the architecture is beautiful, the stage is wonderful.
Our county's gonna love this.
A wonderful facility for the citizens of Henry County.
Be willing to say that this is one of the prettiest performing arts centers in the state of Georgia.
I'm sure that it will be busy very soon.
We have a full schedule right now. Our schedule is completely packed.
We serve the youth in our community. And we will be relentlessly ambitious on behalf of the youth of our community.
Because now you can see what we can do as a board and what we can do as a community for the children of this county.
The opportunity to expand the arts and to be known for the community where fine arts programming is top-notch is what this represents today.
Our Board of Education truly desires to provide each one of our students with the very best educational experience possible. And beautiful facility like this is going to help do just that.
Take pride in it, use it, and take care of it. It is a great asset to this community.
The very best place to learn, grow, and perform is in the Henry County school system.
I think it's awesome. What do you think?
Thank you.